3, 2.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
Good morning.
Welcome to our hospital, Kamling Hospital. Let me introduce myself. My name is Dr. Hani. I'm an internist doctor. Okay. The purpose of my presentation is to explain the negative effects of junk food for our health. Okay? I will start with... the definition of junk food. Can you see at the back? My slide?
Of course. Yes.
Oh, thank you.
Hold on, just continue.
The definition of junk food. As you know, junk food is typically defined as food with little nutritional value that are high in calories, fat, sodium, or salt. As you can see in the picture, there are so many junk food here, like burger and pizza. And then, junk food also include breakfast cereals, candy, chips, french fries, etc. And then, I will compare between healthy food versus junk food. Healthy food, as we know, like vegetable food, have a good nutrients, like vitamin and mineral. But for junk food, there is no nutrient. In junk food, there is only fat and calorie. And then if you eat healthy food, it will maintain your good physical condition and you can stay your optimum weight. But if you eat junk food, can you imagine you eat high calories and it will get your body obese. And then there are 3 points that why people should not consume junk food. Because junk food contain of 3 points. The first is saturated fat, it means so not jello. And then the second is salt, and the third is sugar. If you consume too much saturated fat, you will get a high blood pressure and then obesity. But if you get more salt, you can get high blood pressure. And if you get too much sugar, you can get diabetes. I will show you the facts about junk food. Do you like to drink Coca-Cola?
Yes.
Do you know how many sugar? If one can of Coca-Cola, it consists of 10 teaspoons of sugar. So how can you imagine you drink 10 teaspoons? You will get a diabetes. And then nugget is only content of 60% chicken, and the 84% is water. So you can imagine. And the last is muffin. Chocolate muffin is very too much sugar. So do not never eat if you want to stay healthy. And then I will show you the negative effects of junk food. The first is obesity, the second heart disease, and the third, infertility for men. Why junk food can cause obesity? Because you can see at the picture. This is a hamburger with big, large portion. If you eat this, it contains 1,000 calories. So you must burn your calorie with minimum 6 hour cycling. If you eat just one, you must burn your calorie 6 hour cycling. So okay, be careful of junk food. And then heart disease. Why junk food can cause heart disease? Because there is a junk food content of fat on top, and fat is block the fat content of junk food, it can trigger some diseases such as obesity, heart disease, and infertility problem.
Okay, and the last question for me, it is in your hand, choose junk food or health. Thank you for your